The government owes accountability to the people.
They play lip service to being the most transparent administration ever.
Too many politicians here in Washington think that the rules don't apply to them.
It's an abuse of power. It's corruption.
So why don't you give us those documents? The conclusion that I come to is there's some things in there that you don't want us to see.
Judicial Watch pursues corruption because no one is above the law.